Hi everyone, my name is Manjur. Today we will discuss about smart test failure analysis with Elasticsearch. Before that, I'll talk about like to talk about my company, Host Analytics. We partnered with finance to help them and organize achieve peak performance. And this is the single cloud-based EPM platform which has everything like planning, consolidation, modeling, reporting, analytics, everywhere in cloud. So basically, coming to test execution failures, we have four kinds of failures. The classification goes like functional issue, destruct issue, basically the flaky tests, and test infrastructure issue, and test catch up with functionality or UI. Basically, whenever UI changes or functionality changes, basically the test cases should also be changed. And this is the failure analysis typically we do on a day-to-day basis. And coming to the test failure patterns, we generally pass the logs and generate error patterns. This is a time-sliced approach and pattern match with the login user, tenant name and timestamp. There is a match. We probably extract that log from the logs through Logstash and Kibana. This is the ELK architecture. We install file bits on all the automation agents and also on the server application servers. Basically, the bits will extract the log files and send it to Logstash, where Elasticsearch will run the indexing, and Kibana is used for dashboard. And this is the error pattern matching approach. What we do, it is a time sliced approach. Whenever there is a hit on the server log and automation log, there will be a index popped up on the maps. We will have the matching indexes from both the maps and convert that into a functional issue. So how we segregate the failures, this is a strategy based on the hits in logs, both tool logs and application logs. Classification based on known exceptions, functional issues, exceptions. And we are also trying hard to eradicate some of the false positives. And we are using artificial intelligence to improve and develop pattern matching algorithms. And basically, once the functional issues are raised, this is the end dashboard, what it looks like. Like basically, all the failures relate to either functional issues or flaky tests or infrastructure issues. I'll just show a couple of dashboards in Kibana. So if you see here, this is automation log where there is a hit or a failure on 12:54 a.m. on 17th March. Similarly, we can see the same hit on server logs with 2 minutes delay in the automation log. When there is a such kind of hit, we mark that as a functional bug, and the automatically a Jira will be posted for this instance. So this is how we do the analysis for the using Elasticsearch. That's it.